Would you look at my grandson? He is one beautiful boy, honey.
He sure is. He takes after you, Dad.
I know he does. Well, I noticed one thing, though. I know you're trying to get him to take a nap, but he's laying on his back. What if he spits up?
Yeah, I might have slept differently when I was a baby, but we've actually known for some time now that it's best for babies to sleep on their back.
Oh, okay. But still, he's got to be chilly and lonely. Can I get his favorite blankie? And look, I brought him this bear. Can I put that in there?
That's cute, Dad, but actually blankets and toys can block the baby's airway when they're sleeping, so we can't have any of that in here with him.
Okay, all right. Well, surely at night, though, he can sleep with his brother or with you and his dad.
His brother just rolls around too much, and I'm afraid he would roll over on him accidentally, and if he was in our bed, it's just a little too fluffy and soft, and like I said, that could accidentally block his airways when he's sleeping, so he's actually best just right where he is,
in his crib
by himself.
Yeah, I was wondering, why has his crib been here, though?
Dad, the pediatrician says for the first year that he should be in our room so that if he cries or needs something, we can respond to him quickly.
Oh, really?